Disgrace, you would know better if you saw it that way. Lock up your scapegoats, shut out the light. Lock up your secrets, give your skeletons a key. And we will never be what you want the world to be. You'll never have a glimpse of what true love can say. Find the world that's dying, it isn't yours to kill. Look around, it's what you will. Yeah, we are the blue, so strong and confused. tracking down these dusty roads, finding what we lose, dancing with the casualty spirits of the wars, shedding a few tears for the beggars and the whores. We will never be what you want the world to be. You'll never have a glimpse of what true love can be. Find the world that's dying, it isn't yours to kill. Look around, it's what you will. One of my best friends, Aaron Cox, just had a baby girl. Yeah. One of the most beautiful things you've ever seen in your life. This is for him, this is for his family, him, Marcy, and Daisy. Maybe there's a mutiny, rising with the sun. Come shed the light on the damage that was done. Maybe it's an army or a sleeping four-year-old. Resting from a hard day, a mommy and a cold. We will never be what you want the world to be. You'll never have a glimpse of what true love can see. Find the world that's dying, it isn't yours to kill. Look around, it's what you will. Oh yeah, find the world that's dying, it isn't yours to kill. Look around, it's what you will. Yeah, look around, it's what we will. Thanks a lot. Cheers, folks. Everybody feeling all right? Doing good? Don't lay off for the time that we call. push and chase, and we all need to walk in the rain. Yeah, we all need to walk in the rain. Do you pray? For Jon Gaunt. It's been a while since he was there. I'm going to give this a shot. It's been a long time. I wrote this song for some good friends of mine who were putting out a hey, Danny, can you turn that vocal down in front? It's still kind of squeaking back up there. Some friends who run a company called Pure Frustration Productions, and they're getting ready to put out this one hell of a documentary film, surf documentary, depicting the lives of two soldiers from the Vietnam era, and two gentlemen, actually. And I could talk on and on about it. I'm just going to shut up and play the song. But anyhow, the name of the song is Between the Lines. The name of the film is Between the Lines. You could find all the information on the website or just come back and ask Jill or myself about it. Try and do it some justice. Give it a shot. Trees hear the hollow through the breeze, drowning out the seasons like there's none. Hold the blue still in my hands, moving my feet over there while I'm thanking God I've got a gun. Nothing like a war at hand to turn a boy into a man, learning about surviving on the run. Dodging whistles in the dark, walking soft and hiding sparks, praying will it find another home. Oh, here we go, lost in the road. Carry on, carry strong, keep your life giving on. Oh, here we go, lost in the road. What a rush, what a ride, either way I fall in the line. I was born with a choice. To play the rest of that song some other day. Not this time. Sorry about that, friend. Just keeps growing, man. Wrote this song for my father-in-law, Papa Joe Paletta. It's a song called Congratulations, Joe. Woke up one day and made his way down to the waterfront as he that we're at. In a cloudy haze, fog drifted in, and man wore his colors, chose to be down. As a younger man, working through his days, carry home the food, carry home the pain. Way down to the waterfront as he did. did all the days, and it's 44 years, as long as the ship's made it.
Stop. Thanks, Jon.
Thank you, Jon.
So, right before Thanksgiving, I think Jon Gaunt and I hooked up with some friends and recorded a new record.
Yeah!
And my wife Jill and I are actually going to put out ourselves. We're going to give it a shot and put it out ourselves here. We're calling the record Bristle Ridge. It's predominantly kind of bluegrass, folky, gospel record. We're going to play a couple songs that we put on that record. It's with Austin Lucas and his father, Bob Lucas. Great bass player by the name of Digger Barnes. And unfortunately, we're going to play these two songs, but we're definitely not going to do them justice without the rest of those guys up here playing them with us. But we'll give it a shot. This song's called Bloody Shells. It's based on a book I read a long time ago called Killing Mr. Watson that depicts some old-time Florida history.
Yeah.
Anyhow, here's how it goes. Let me get ready to play it. Here's how it goes. One here, here it goes. Bloody Shell. It took him in a rash with a shot through his chest, and then he won't follow through. The men both shook their heads and said, we did what we had to do. While the women both buried their heads in their hands and covered children's eyes, before they turned to see as the wife and the children had wild cries.
Thanks a lot, everybody. Another one that's going to be on that record. It's an older one that Austin Lucas and I wrote together. If you've never heard Austin Lucas, find him, check it out. He's one hell of an individual as it goes, but an amazing songwriter at that, and he's something else. But this song's called Hold My Bed. Song from my mom, and the song's called Jody.
have you start a heartbeat after you took me in your arms. Cut from you, near death, you who drew the breath that made
before I grow. Jon.
Passions are vain, cowards complain. With the demon there, they stand set to slay. Statue awaits, dwindle away. With the mark of a slogan, hiding filth with fear. Never to crush it all, to burn it down, without sight, without sound. Not anything but a casualty, gotten in the ground. Simple shell, solemn still, without sight, without sound.
dream, the kind that always leaves just at the best part of stars.
Seconds that fall into place where the emptiness. Don't hold the phone. I go, some are counting on God above a methadone to kill the weight. Gotta take away the pain I feel for the lost. Empathize the cost for calamity. For what I see. Open up that well, open up that crowd. We are not the time for young to die in a battle cage. And we can go on through dangerous nights, no more lullabies. Open up that well. What it takes, everything that needs to make a fighting chance at carrying the load of falling day to day. Gruesome cold reality square in the nose, bleeding to the toes. Open up and wail, open up that cry. Okay.